announced the competitive status between only 3 of 20 matches.
Really?